And for this week and this week alone, MAGA stands for something a little different. Michael Avenatti got arrested. MAGA!